Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Mod Fallout New Vegas. Why did it degrade that fast?
Have some of this.
I barely shot this gun. So anyway, we're going north. We're trying to cut through the mountains to get to, to get to that power plant. As you know, I have an ulterior motive. These guys have a lot of good stuff. My gun decided to disintegrate on me. But anyway, this will do. Almost there. Oh, and eyes for the map. We're in this general facility, Sandy.
Hold up. There are death claws all over the damn place north of here. I'd turn back if I were you. If you want to get to New Vegas, you're better off heading east from Prim and then looping north. It's a heck of a lot safer.
Actually, that particular path he's talking about will lead to another Deathclaw ambush. Where'd the Deathclaws come from?
They moved into the quarry after the powder gangers came through and made off with most of our dynamite. We shut the quarry down while we waited for the NCR to get us some more blasting sticks, but now the Deathclaws have shown up. The NCR is a no-show. And my men and I have got nothing to do but sit on our asses all day. It's damn frustrating.
Have you had problems with Deathclaw before?
We'd see them occasionally, but they didn't seem too keen on getting too close to the quarry. Not sure if it was the noise or all the workers. I can't believe that an entire pack moved into the quarry. I thought that kind of bad luck only happened in New Vegas.
Tell me about the powder gangers.
There are a bunch of escape cons from down south. The NCR was using them to maintain the railways as part of their sentence. I don't know who screwed up, but the powder gangers are loose. It was one group that attacked us and took our entire supply of dynamite.
Let's talk about something else.
Okay.
What can you tell me about New